I will give you this target's name, but I know you haven't heard it before. He ain't even famous yet.
Can you help me feed my 57 cats?
Some sick degenerate trust fund kid who fucks up people's lives for fun. He spiked girl drinks, done hit and runs, assaults, man, you name it. And then he paid his way out of all that shit. And now he wanna do some reputation management so he can buy his way into being the next big pop star. He got a label, the pop star. So what? Who cares? Well, our client works at the record label, and he got some nice intel. The label's hot. Now let's go put this little evil motherfucker in the wrong kind of headlines.